Hey guys, what's up? This is Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back to another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video we'll discuss about the steel connection designs and whether it is possible in Tekla Structural Designer. So for connection design in the steel structures, there are two methods. One is we can use the analysis results and then we can manually design the connections, be it bolted, riveted or welded. And the second method is that we can use an additional add-on in Tekla Structural Designer. So we'll know about both the methods. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So first of all, this has been fully designed and analyzed in Tekla Structural Designer, and after that we can go to the particular option of your connections, connection window, and we can right click on the connection and then we can click on update connections. So as you can see, the connections have been updated. If we maximize the windows and I want to select the beam to column simple connections, if I click on any connection and then select in views, select in visible views, the particular connection which I want will be highlighted. So now suppose I want the design of this particular connection, so let us check the analysis results so that we can design by the manual methods. So we'll go to the results view, and after going to the results view we can turn on your particular results of your beam ends. We'll select a particular load combination for the results. Now we can find out the forces, the beam end forces, that is the shear measure in the Z directions. So using these values we can design the foundation using the analysis results, or else there is another method of designing. For that we need to install an app which is called Tekla Portal Frame and a Connection Designer. You can get it from the official mail ID from Trimble. If needed you need to purchase that. If we install that, and from here you can right click and then design the particular connection in Tekla Structural Designer. So we have not installed it, so if you want to design connections, steel connections in Tekla Structural Designer, you can install that particular app and then you can design steel connections in this software. So friends, that's all for today's video. Hope you found this information given in the video useful. If yes, hit the like button and also stay connected with us. Bye bye.